Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Kindled will rise. Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
So we gotta have to hook this one up too. There we go. Don't hear you. Huh?
It's getting cold.
What happened? You said, why am I still making the player? Yeah. I'm like, I didn't know I had all this. I was just gonna do whatever, but then I decided to mess with it a little bit. Tattoo mark. What tattoo? Where's a Hitler sign when I need it? The monster sign? The fuck? Why would he have all this text on it? You could pick, you know, the kind of person you want to be, or you could be naked, and basically all your stats are, like, evened out. So all of my stats are, like, 10, 10, 10, 10, and 10, and I'm, like, starting at level 1. Hold on, 1 second. I'll be right back. I was gonna name my character Josie Wales, but I was like, nah, that would be dumb. I gotta find my own gear now. I think this is where people can read messages. Oh, or not, or. Well, that was a strong attack. Target. Oh shit. Oh, I already killed him. That was like one hit. Hit and he died. I'm still learning all these controls. Oh shit, what did I just eat? It does nothing. What is this? Oh. What is that? Oh, that. Oh, the kick. Change weapons, toggle items. Bloodstream. What the hell did that do? That was weird. I guess yeah. I guess. Damn, all these people died here. Press that bonfire, restore HP, whatever. Oh, I can't see what happened to my health. My trophy's in the way. I guess it's like the save point. What did this guy do? Probably jumped off a cliff. Yep. Wow. This arm is way too weak. L3 while dashing. How do I dash? Oh shit. I don't know how to run. L3 while dashing. Start a boss. shit, I forgot how to dodge. How do I dodge? Oh. Well, guess what happens? Yep. Hold on, I'm gonna eat real quick. Can you still hear me? Okay, hold on. Let me eat real quick. I have some food. I don't want it to get cold. This is the intermission to do it while I eat. Well. Are you watching this through your phone? Oh. That's weird. On mine it says there's zero views. On my side it says I don't see anyone. Huh. Mine says zero. and zero comments. They're watching my pause game. Huh. I wonder if they can hear you.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, because... Well, it said, like, the settings were set to where if you were in a group chat with me, they could hear you, too. I think that's what it said. Huh? Yeah, but it said that if you're in a group chat with me, that anyone could hear you, too, on the live stream. Finish eating. Almost done. Now it says it's one person watching. Is that you? Well, it says there are two now. They got sick of watching me. They got sick of listening to me eat while I'm just stare at the screen. Mm-hmm. I went back to zero. Quick. Back. Oh shit, I almost jumped off. Hold on, let me just get in a... go. What was that? Oh, that dashing wherever. What is this? Nothing. No, wait a minute. Oh. Let's see what to do. Oh, I still hit him. Oh, shit, no, I didn't. Oh, wait, no. Well, I should probably turn this down. I know, it's probably loud, isn't it? Alright, there we go. Oh, well, I meant the TV. Then that's all you're gonna hear, a bunch of noise when you're already watching it. Ooh, I collected a soul. How do I run? Oh, damn it. I guess, game, I guess. Yep. I wasn't paying attention to my health. Right. I'm at full health. So let's do this again. Wait, what is that? Oh. Whose gameplay? Mine? Oh my god, I was trying to jump. Oh yeah. Oh. Where the hell do I run? It says while running. Okay, hold on. No. Just, I have 20 souls. I require 673 souls. Really? All right, inventory. All right, and then equipment. I still don't know how to run. Okay. It says while falling. Wait. R1 while falling. Plunging attack. Did I do it? I guess I did it. First time I missed horribly. Recover lost souls. Souls retrieved. And I died going through them too, so I'm just gonna walk this way. I still don't know how to run though. Isn't this running? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. R3. Hold on, I think I was pressing the wrong button this whole time. They're not gonna get me this time. Okay. Oh, never mind. L3 while dashing equals jump. Oh my god. Hold on. While dashing? Oh my god, I still don't know what to do. Oh, I guess I'm just gonna leave that soul right there. Transverse the fall. Wait up, I swear I picked up a sword from him earlier. Oh shit. Oh my god. No. How do you know? Oh, let me try. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Yeah. You're right. Oh. I still fucked up. The internet connection quality is currently not significant to... Damn, I suck at this game. Let's try this again without dying. Oh my god, no! Damn it. And I fucked that up. Yeah, but now I'm good. Well, not died, but I saved. I went back and saved. And I missed that jump up. Damn, I keep messing up the jump. I need to go back up there and do it again. Finally. Uh-oh. Help me. Let me go back and save one more time. Just so I have some life. Oops. Oh no! Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Why? You're gonna, oh. Oh, it's so stupid. All I was trying to do was save. Let me guess, none of my progress saved. Let me see, status. Nope, I have no souls. Wait, maybe I do now. Yeah, I do. Okay. I'm going straight for the boss. I should use my shield this time instead of blocking. Oh wait, I forgot something. Don't kill me. It's up here somewhere, isn't it? No! Where's my lost soul that I'm supposed to recover? Is it back over here again? No. Somewhere here. If it's not over here. Nope. I'm not going that way. That's where I died. One time. Oh, where did he come from? Oh, there it is. All my souls are over there. No! No, leave me alone. He's gonna see me dying over and over again for all eternity. This must be what Joel goes through every day. Or at least I'm assuming. Oh no, I didn't mean to get stabbed. Not to save again. fucking have extra life when I go fight the boss. I don't know. I don't know what that does, and I don't know what that does. That one gave me some health. So, am I supposed to make it past the first level or what? Maybe I should have picked somebody with armor. I think that was my mistake. No. God damn it. Let me do this again. Maybe if I run past him. God, I was trying to use my potion and I died. Oh. I know. I think I know what my mistake was. I think I could do it this time. Alright, let me try this again. Blocking didn't really help my case. He still did damage to me. I feel like I started the game on hard mode. Let me start the game with no crap weapons and no ammo or no armor. What's he saying? Oh man, so I lost all the souls that I had before. Because I didn't retrieve my souls. I messed up right there. He wouldn't get out of his animation for his attack animation. And it killed me. I couldn't. He wouldn't move fast enough. I can't move. I can't move until he finishes his attack. No, but his animation though. See, look. Attack, I'm gonna attack and then I'm gonna try to dodge. See? Oh, I kinda changed that one. He just hit me once. Why we can go back and sell this game to GameStop, like, oh, I never opened it. No. Thank you. game was like the biggest waste of time because you spent most of it fighting the same boss over and over and over again. I think I have something. I swear I picked up a sword. Wait, what is this? Okay. Let me see, how do I use this? Alright, let me try this. I didn't even get to use it. Oh no. I was trying to use that fire thing. How do I equip it? Hold on. Come back over here again. Damn, what the hell did I just do? Wait, can I? How do I level up? Souls and souls required. Oh look, I died like right here. because that's the only way I know how to use it. Then he screwed me over. I don't know how I'm supposed to beat the first boss. It's like only 10 minutes in the game. I can't give up in the first hour. Am I gonna start the game all over? Just to have a better character? There has to be something I could use. I was trying to. Now I have to pick up my green thing because I have like 2,000 souls in there. Oh my god, and it's right next to him. There has to be something here I can use. Oh shit. Do I have to fight him? Do I have to? It's like I'm fighting a level 30 boss at level 1. It's so hard. I was trying to dodge. I was trying to dodge, but he didn't dodge. Grab my green orb over there. So if I don't grab it, then I lose all 2,000 souls. You almost grabbed me. Thought you were slick, didn't you? Yep, I ran right into that one. I was so close. I was so close. I was trying so hard not to get hit also. And I would have to go through the menu to do all that and let me see. I don't think I can. Let me see. Oh man, that's not what I was trying to do. I have no idea how to do it. I have no clue how. God, if all the bosses are this hard, it's gonna suck.
I just needed one more attack. this is like doing your route and then knowing you have to do someone else's route. That's what this feels like. Because whenever it gets to that part, I don't want to be too far from him because he has long ass reach. I can't dodge him. I didn't know, like, it's kind of hard to tell when he's attacking and when he's not. This is the kind of hell you go through when you drink that outdated beer. You're drinking bleach is funner than this. You have a higher chance of surviving drinking bleach.
No! No!
I'm already messing up. At a blank TV for like an hour, because that's how much progress I've done. And dodge and run and hit him once and then run over here. See all the other like ghosts running around or whatever. I think there's like other people playing online. Well, not all of them, but like some of them. And I guess it's showing what they did.
God, yes, finally, God damn it.
It only took an hour. I know. And I saved. My heart is racing. What's down here? Death. So I got a sword. How do I? I'm trying, hold on. It's a key item, it's not a weapon. It's not an item, what the hell? Yep. Right here, the boss just pops up again. Two of them. I'm like, hell no, I'm returning this game right away. Oh, okay.
Can I use
it? Yeah. Sure, something here is gonna kill me.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords.
Oh.
Look not in the world.
I guess I'm supposed to go down here and talk to this person.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a fire. I tend to the lords of to this earth. Very well. Then touch the darkness with take nourishment from these sovereign.
Souls. Souls required. Oh, okay. So that's how you do it. The level up system here. No, I do. Hold on, let me see. I need some of this for sure. And then I need some strength. There we go. Now I have more life and more strength. All right. So that's how you level up.
Ashen One, to be unkindled in sovereign. Ashen, farewell, Ashen One.
May the flame. Damn, look at my life bar now. Where was this when I needed it earlier? And what the hell happened to my club? Oh, there it was. Seen your prank picture? Damn. Now I see how to level up though. Come on, be like Snake and climb up. There's a soul right up there. Huh? I don't even have a map in here. We should all buy this game and see who can get past that first, who can get farther. And see who can go the longest without selling the game.
Well, I am as a you're in toils. Let me, I am as
a broken straight sword. What is this gonna do?
Pretty, be careful.
Kind of reminds me of Diablo, but worse. And I don't know where to go. It doesn't even have a map or anything.
Ah, well, you're not.
Because we can have it weird. Don't you think?
Alright, I'm gonna try to figure out what I'm supposed to do. That's confusing. Alright.
Oh! Thank you.